You wish you never met me, I could promise you that. But you'll never forget me, you can count on that. Come too far to be distracted by these fools and their chat. I'll never find the time for that. So don't come begging.
Love working with her.
I love you too.
That's not to swear. Three seconds before we go on air. It's just a little television.
I didn't have my sunnies on.
It didn't require the level of panic that you addressed it with.
What can I say? I'm naughty.
I'm like, don't worry, Rosie. We'll get you this. And she's so gorgeous. Welcome to Brera. This woman knows all about this. How many shows have you done now? Quite a few.
Oh, few.
But you have not done one this exciting.
This is exciting. We've got something up our sleeves, haven't we?
We have. We're going to do a live price drop. But before we do that, Rosie, what do you love about the Brera Sons?
Oh, I love the fact that they are Italian designed. Mm-hmm. They are light. They are durable. And they just look so glamorous.
They do look glamorous. And you've got all the things that you would want in a pair of sunnies. They are Italian design, as Rosie touched on. They are lightweight. You have got the CR lenses, which is really the standard in the industry for good quality lenses. You've got the frame as well, the proper frame made of the proper stuff.
What was it called? Metal.
The beautiful. Metal. But they're very light and very, very comfortable, and lots of intricate details. But if you've seen a Brera show, you'll know that we give you three pairs for $149. Now, on their website, they've got glasses for $200, $300, $400 each per pair from Brera. But here tonight, $149, you get all three pairs from the Retro Collection. Or do you? We're about to do a live post.
Okay.
We are live tonight at 7:33. All three pairs of the Retro sunglasses from Brera. The item number, before I give you this price drop, get a pen. 301-161. I'm going to say it again, guys. 301-161. If you've seen a couple of Brera shows and thought, I love the look of those sunnies, I love the fact I'm getting the Italian design, the two hard cases, the one soft case, I'm getting all the different looks, a unisex pair. You might have a man in your life that loves the Italian design. You know, maybe this is Christmas, maybe it's for yourself. If you've been watching, been interested, but maybe the budget didn't stretch. Well, tonight, not $149. Here we go, everybody. Live this Thursday evening. This is your reward for watching Open Shop. It's going down, down, down. 3, 2, 1. From $149 to $99. She's so cute.
Love it.
I love it too. It's under $100. Yeah. And honestly, if you go to the Brera website, some of their glasses are $200, $300, $400 each.
Absolutely. Like, this is insane. This is crazy. I got so excited before because I knew they were going to drop.
Hey, lady.
Fast.
Hey, lady. That's my dress.
Hello. I'm like, is this a nice dress or what?
That's my dress.
I said, oh, I like that dress. Can I wear Josie's dress, oh, she won't mind.
I can't believe that you can fit in because you're so skinny. Why that's not sagging on
you? Well, they just had to sort of they had to, with the zip at the back, you know. It was a bit of a, you know.
She's tiny. She has no hips, but that's my dress. So now I get to borrow something of yours.
You do, you do. You go and have a look later.
I might borrow your sunnies.
Oh, you might actually.
Let's get started with the first pair. So you get three pairs for under $100.
Oh, that's crazy.
The first pair you get is the mare. And these ones I love because these ones can be unisex if you want them to be.
Yeah, they are.
I mean, I think they do look like amazing on a chick, but you could. Where a bloke could wear them.
Definitely. We saw Zach in these and they looked amazing him. And they're just such a... Look, they're a classic pair and they are a vintage retro design. That's what I like about it. And, of course, these never go out. This is like the golden age of Hollywood.
Yeah.
Greta Garbo wore these sorts of things. I mean, Katharine Hepburn had these. Mm. They were just the most iconic looks. And I just think... you can wear this again and again and again because of that fabulous... It is the Hollywood era. I mean, they look really glamorous. Mm. Mm. And like we were saying, you know, male, female, it doesn't matter. And I just love the colour. The lens colour is a green, which gives you beautiful contrast and colour variation.
I'm going to put those ones on as well so that we can see
them on,
the
Josie,
same pair. So we're just talking about the first pair, under $100, and you're getting your own gift box. So not only are you getting the cases for each pair, but take a look. You're actually getting your storage, your free gift box, and you can put your sunnies in there, and it's a little wardrobe.
It's a little wardrobe. It is. It's a little wardrobe. I mean, I think it's just such a fabulous idea.
Oh, I think the mare...
Oh, you've got them too. Look at this.
It's America.
Do you feel cool and hip?
These are very, very nice. Like, these are really what's happening right now with sunnies because we've got such a very cool look. And slightly rounded, but not too round.
Yeah, not too much.
Sort of John Lennon-esque.
No.
And then you've got the beautiful metal handle. Now, remember, you've got Italian design here with Brera, and you've got the lenses. Can you remind me what they are?
CR39, Columbia Resin 39, which is the most lightweight material that they use for sunglasses and the most high quality. So you can feel that, can't you, Justine?
There's my karma pimple.
Oh, no, don't show that.
I got a karma pimple.
Oh, no.
I know. It always happens when I'm bad. When I'm bad, I get that big pimple. So let's go over to beautiful Sage. Now, Sage is wearing the first pair that we're all wearing, just to show Rosie. Doesn't matter your face shape.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't matter your age, your skin tone.
No, no.
They go with everything.
They work. They've actually really developed these glasses. They've designed them so that they will work on everybody, mm-hmm. all face shapes, everything. And, I mean, a lot of us have tried them on and we've gone, wow, they look good on you. They look good on you. Everyone looks good in them.
Well, the point of the Brera collections, whether you've seen our Jackie O collection, our retro collection, the point is you get three pairs of sunnies that look amazing.
Yes.
On everybody. That's the idea. You don't get one crazy cat eye, tiny little cat eye.
That
you can't wear or you need a smaller face for or a bigger face for. They've really gone for three classic universal styles. Now, this first pair that we're talking about, I think I was the one that started calling them unisex because we did see them on Zach.
We did.
And they looked great.
And they looked amazing. And he said he didn't wear sunglasses and he fell in love with them.
Yeah, they do look good. Now, you can see the lenses are quite dark.
Mm.
There's no point wearing sunnies that aren't going to block out,
exactly.
You know, the UV rays. You do want the decent sunnies. So how do these differ from the $50 pair that you see? Well, firstly, tonight you're paying, how much each?
$29, so like how much? $33 each, just over $33.
Okay.
That's ridiculous.
So you will pay more than that for sunnies at the fashion chain shop.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah.
And that's for one pair, you might pay $30, $40, even up to $50. And
they're
in a fashion store.
I know.
And you go, hold on, the Brera just do sunnies, they're Italian design. If you go to their website, you will see pairs that cost a lot more than $33 a pair. Plus, you're getting the case for each pair, plus you're getting your actual storage box. It's like a little wardrobe.
And you see, the thing is, you can keep them looking good. The yep. cases are fabulous. And I love the little wardrobe because you can just go in the morning and go, well, which one am I going to wear? Or which couple am I going to wear today? Yep. Pop them in their case. And we're going to talk about those cases because I love the yes. cases.
Yes. You get not just one case, you get all three cases. Mm-hmm. So if you've just tuned in, guess what we've done? We've just dropped the price. Now you've seen a few Brera shows now with the different collections for $149. Tonight, live price drop, because this is open shop and we want to make it exciting. Still free delivery yep. here. You can order on 1325.80 or openshop.com.au. If it is your first purchase, 10% off, and you're getting the three pairs. We've only shown you one pair so far, these ones, the mare. You're getting three pairs for $99. Working out, Miss Rosie?
$33 a pair. I'm so good at math.
You are good at
math. I mean,
math.
Really.
I know.
Best subject, I know. Not.
Oh, was it not?
It was not. But of course not.
I bet you did well at school, though.
I was sometimes when I was good and
were
I
you
listened.
In trouble for stealing people's things?
Oh, sometimes, but we won't go there.
No, just wearing
okay.
my dress tonight,
yeah,
everybody.
What can
Let's
I say?
Move on. Okay, so that's the first pair. Let's all change.
Yes.
Because we've got Ooh, to show
yes.
you the diva.
Yes,
and that's
we'll
the
pop
dusty
them
pink.
On. Oh,
these look so good on you.
I like these. I think they're a beautiful, soft blush colour. Okay. What do you think?
Oh, they are gorgeous. I want to show you how yeah. spectacular the detail is in
yeah,
these.
Do
so
show
this is
that.
Where I'm starting to say, you know, you're getting an elevated pair of sunnies from something you'd buy at a fashion mm-hmm. chain shop where you'd probably pay over the $33 mark. This is working out tonight at $33 a pair. It is really, really incredible. Take a look here. I'm holding this pair here. And I just want to show everyone,
yeah.
if I can, because the detail is so...
It's beautiful.
It really is.
Yeah.
So, so beautiful. And it does... So this is the front of them. So I don't know if we'd say a mirrored finish, but it's almost like a semi-mirrored finish.
It is semi-mirrored. It's great. Oh, how do you say gradation
yes,
down
yes.
the front? Yeah, it's beautiful, graded down the front. And of course...
Look at that. Look at that detail.
It's fabulous. And of course, it's like the... I love the... It almost looks like it's a blush metal. It's yep. actually not. It's yellow. But with the actual lights on now and, of course, the marbling effect, it all just works in beautifully. That's the pink blush marbling on the temple. We call that the temple tips.
And look at
of
that.
The actual sunglasses.
Look at that lovely
yeah.
mother of
Isn't
pearl
that beautiful?
Effect
yeah.
through there. Yes. Oh, is that what you were just talking
yeah,
about? Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, Rosie. I was concentrating on my camera angle.
That's all right. Doing well.
But that is beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful?
Take
and look at this.
That.
It's so fine. So fine. The detail is fine. It's chic and it's sleek.
This is just one pair.
Yeah.
This is just one pair.
I know.
You're getting three for $99. So working out at $33 a pair. So we've had a look.
Let's put them on you
Rosie.
Too. Come
we'll
on.
Take a look on me. I think what I like about this says near the water. Like I love these. If you've got a cruise booked,
yes.
if you've got, you're going to the Ooh. Holiday house, to the beach, you're going yeah. to the pool, you're going for lunch by the water, you're going for a walk along the water, you're walking the dog. This says barbecues, New Year's Day,
it does.
Boxing Day.
Yep. Yep.
To me, these ones yep. really say festive. Period. They sort of lift your face.
They do.
They are lighter.
They're lighter. They're
yeah.
summery. The blush colour is very flattering on any skin tone.
I think it is.
Yeah.
This.
It's flattering.
And I also feel like they're not white.
No.
So if you're in your
stark.
70s, you're going to say, oh, I can't wear a white frame or a bright pink frame. It's a soft blush.
It's
so
beautiful.
So if you are a bit more mature, you do want to get out of that old-fashioned pair of sunnies. You do want something, you know, a little trendier, a little more exciting.
Yeah, I think so. And, you know...
Without being too crazy.
Yeah, it's sort of like a little bit of a cat-eye look, okay, mm-hmm. which was really in Hollywood also. That was sort of like the Marilyn Monroe mm-hmm. look.
Yeah.
You have all of those wonderful divas who actually wore them. We're talking about Liz Taylor. We're talking about Grace Kelly.
Yeah.
I mean, all those divas wore
yeah,
them.
They
you
did.
Know?
They did. And have a look at our lovely Sage. Mm. All these look great on Sage. Remember, you're getting the case for it. You're getting the actual wardrobe, the little
yeah.
box, the storage container for all three pairs mm-hmm. with a mirror. and you're getting two more pairs. So we have just live price dropped the retro collection from Brera from $149 to $99. It will be less than that if you've never bought with Open Shop before.
Oh, yes.
So maybe you've seen some Open Shop, maybe when nothing's really grabbed you yet, it could be these sunnies. You could say, I love sunnies, I'm a sunnies addict.
Yeah, a lot of people are.
Yeah.
It changes the look of what you're wearing.
Yes.
Honestly, Justine, people often will say to you, the first thing they'll look at you and they'll go, oh, where'd you get your sunnies?
Yeah.
Where'd you get your sunnies?
Yeah, and it does feel great. Mm. And you know what? This is three pairs of designer sunnies for under $100. And if you haven't heard of Brera, that some of their sunglasses are $200, $300, $400 each per pair. And you're getting three pairs for $99 tonight. And three really universal pairs. So this is the second pair that we're talking about, the
blush.
Diva.
It's diva, the, like the any diva, diva.
Like any diva. Now, that's the blush pink one, so we've seen the unisex ones here at the bottom, the mare, then we've got the blush, and now we're coming up and it's time to show you the Allen.
Let's have a little, I love changing my look every minute.
These sort of have a bit of a mirrored finish to them as well, right, Rosie?
Yeah, they do. They do have a mirrored finish, and that's what I like. Actually, sometimes you do want to hide behind your glasses.
Yeah.
It's like they're a glamorous look.
Yes.
They're a fun look. They're a funky look. And I like this one because it's actually very monochrome, okay? Classic. It's the Sunday morning look.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, that's right. You know, where you don't really want to stand out. You're not going on the yacht.
No.
You know, you're not going on the cruise. Little bit low-key, hiding maybe the sins of the night before.
Yes.
Or maybe you want to wear
goodness.
Them to work on public transport, just driving to work everywhere, but you're still not prepared to compromise on the glamour. The great thing is we do have different face shapes and we do have different skin tones, and they really do look good on everybody. Let's go through the details here on the Allen.
Once again, beautifully made. I just love the craftsmanship of this. Is just, it's stylish, it's sleek. Let's just get really close up and have a look at this.
Is it like
I love
a gunmetal finish?
It is a gunmetal finish right at the front. See that? See how it's actually, it is opaque on the, well, actually it's clear on the front. You've actually got this metal behind, which gives it the look that it's actually coloured. It's actually the metal coming through. It's such a special design. It really is. And look at the, we call that the temple. The arm of the actual sunglasses is the temple. And of course, that is the transparent little part that goes over the ear. It's just beautiful. And of course, we've also got all the intricate engraving. It's got the lenses. It just is a beautiful piece.
Rosie, I love that they don't pinch the nose.
Yes.
They don't leave those deep marks. If you ever got somewhere and you arrive and you take your sunnies off and you've got
and
these
it leaves,
deep
I know.
Marks there, they don't do that. They do have the nose pads for those of you, you know, that they do have the metal nose pads and then the little gel bit, but they're very lightweight and they don't press in. So they're just sort of hovering above
that's
the face,
it.
Which is really, really nice and very, very comfortable.
And Justine, that's the difference between a pair of these and a pair that you'll buy in the mall. They're quite different. The construction is different. Mm-hmm. It's heavier. Mm-hmm. The metal, they will give you that look of, you know, that terrible
indentation. Yeah, cheap sunnies.
Yeah.
Cheap sunnies. And you know what, the mark for me, this is what you should never do with cheap sunnies.
Tell us.
Must buy the $20 pair, right? Although these designer ones are only working out at $33
exactly.
a pair. If you must do it, do not buy anything with the almost like a mirrored finish or a shimmer finish, you know, that almost
like
a mirrored sort of look. Forget that, because it's honestly, they can never get it right.
They don't.
And it's
they distort.
They distort.
I was talking to Mel, our makeup girl, our gorgeous makeup girl.
She's gorgeous.
And she said to us, I actually bought these pair in Thailand. And they actually, I felt like I was drunk.
Yes.
I was walking around because it distorted the whole, everything that she
was
doing.
Absolutely, and everybody's done that with cheap sunnies because you get tempted by a cute look and you go, okay, because sunnies are such a great thing to refresh your look. But looking through these, the clarity is amazing
because
we are talking about the Colombian resin
Exactly. CR39.
Yes.
Lightweight, durable, and the most popular material.
Yes.
Very, very good.
Yes. Let's go over to Sage. Now, Sage is also wearing the Allens, the third pair of the full set, the retro set from Brera that you can get for under $100 tonight on free delivery and a further 10% off if it is your first purchase with us here at Open Shop. Sage, I don't know which ones I like the best on Sage. Like, literally, they all looked
great. But that's what's good. That's what we're talking about.
Yeah.
You don't get a dud pair. You get three gorgeous pair of sunglasses.
Yes.
They feel amazing.
Do they, Sage?
They're so light.
Yeah.
It's good. That's what you're after, isn't it? You don't want them to be pinching the ears. I've had a pair of sunnies too, Rosie, that gave me a headache. Because they were pinching at the back of the ears.
Of course. Yeah. And the metal is so strong and it's just harsh.
Now you've seen all three pairs, everyone. So we're going to go through them again, but I just want to be clear about what you're getting. So this is also your beautiful box that you're getting, because it's not just any box. The colour is random.
Yeah,
so the colour that you're going to get will be random, but it's a lovely... you might take this away with you with all your jewellery. You don't need to put your sunnies in this.
It's actually very versatile.
Yeah.
I would use that also as a jewellery box.
Yeah.
Truly.
You don't
have
to.
It's great. Because you're getting all of these gorgeous cases anyway.
So you're getting this, so you might just use it for your little bits and bobs, but you are getting it, or you might say,
drop it.
We do it this on every show.
We do this every time, don't we?
Well, because it's quite a precarious
set. It's just slightly, isn't it?
Yeah. It's not us. Rosie.
It's got nothing to do with
rule
us,
rule number one, never our font. And then, of course, you get the three pairs of beautiful sunnies we've talked about. But let's have a look at the cases.
Oh, I love the case.
They are pretty gorgeous. Look
it's
at
like
this
case
one.
Envy.
This one's like a little rose gold case, isn't it? The Diva case. Thanks for putting that in there.
Do you know how
I reckon that's Zach that did that, because he's
now
into his
quickly,
notes.
Quickly, before you, we stop, it is... collapsible.
Yeah, how do you collapse it though, Rosie?
No. Here, let's have a little look at this one.
No, show me.
All right, I'll show you.
No, you.
All right, opening.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Then we actually, I've got to work it out too. Here we go. Here we are.
Oh,
look at this.
I got it.
Collapse. And
it
look at this. It is beautiful. Look, you just. And you take. Look at this. Is that not
so
sleek and gorgeous?
How annoying is it when you take your sunnies out of a hard case and then half your bag is taken up by that hard case?
Yeah, I know.
It's so annoying. You can collapse the case down. That's just one. That's the case for the Divas. Then you're getting another soft case.
Again.
And let's hope this has my little note in it too. No, it doesn't. Oh, don't forget you're also getting your...
Of course you get a cloth.
You get the cloth as well, because these are designer sunnies. You get the imprint on all the cases that you have. The legitimate, rarer
Yeah. And look at this.
Is this one collapsible
Yes,
too?
Absolutely. Open this little bit here and then you collapse.
Oh, I got it.
There you go. And you know, you can put your cards in there and things like that. You can just take
what
it with
that?
You. You pop your cards in there while you're wearing your sunnies.
For under $100 to get all of this, you need this collection, especially if you've got a holiday booked. And then you've got the one hard case.
Yeah.
And that's if you're traveling.
Or
Yeah, or you can leave it at home. And then you get your three pairs of sunnies. So what's happened tonight is you have been loving the Brera collections.
Yeah.
We've had the Jackie O collection. We've had the retro collection. You have been loving them. This is the brainchild of a Korean businessman and an Italian designer that came together. The business mind came together with the Italian design. And came up with Brera. But you've been watching the shows. You've been able to get the trio for $149. Well, tonight, and Open Shop like to do this, we like to push things a little bit further, and we're giving them to you for under $100. We live price drop them to $99. Free delivery still, 10% off if it's your first purchase. Now, to order here at Open Shop, you can go to our website, openshop.com.au. You can call our number, 132580. So an exciting hour, a great time to buy another $50 off the Brera. And this collection is the retro collection. So these ones.
Yes, go. Next.
The unisex ones.
Yes.
They don't have to. Look, I think I'm just saying, if you wanted to give them to a guy, we've seen them on guys and they look amazing.
They look good.
And then your third pair.
The Diva.
The Diva. So we really have tested these on everybody's faces.
And they look great.
And they look good. And look, I think the Jackie O collection is gorgeous as well, but I think you need a slightly larger face with the Jackie O collection.
I think these suit pretty much most faces.
These are very classic. And the Jackie O's beautiful as well. But you know whether you suit that Jackie O style or not.
Yeah, definitely.
So there's two collections for you, but this is the one that's on special.
So good. $99, $33.
Brilliant.
Each.
It's brilliant.
It's ridiculous.
We're going to give you a chance to order on 132580. We'll be back after this.
You wish you never met me, I could promise you that. But you'll never forget me, you can count on that. Come too far to be distracted by these fools in the chat. I'll never find the time for that. So don't come begging, begging to me. Cause I am waiting, waiting, just me. Cause I'm a lioness, lioness. I am the fiercest, fiercest. You'll never forget me, you can count on that. Come too far to be distracted by these fools in the chat. I'll never find the time for that. So don't come begging to me. Cause I am waiting, waiting, just me. Cause I'm a lioness, lioness. I am the fiercest, fiercest. So don't come begging.
Rosie.
I can't take her anywhere.
I can't take her anywhere, honestly. So the Brera collection is down to $99. It's exciting. It's really exciting because I love that if someone has been watching and been saying, yes, sounds awesome, but I don't have $149, guys. $99, working out at $33 per pair for designer sunnies, and people might, and free delivery, they come to your door.
Oh, it's so good. What about gifts for Christmas?
I know.
I mean, this is the perfect gift, isn't it? Keep one for yourself, give two away.
Absolutely.
Honestly, to the daughter, the son-in-law, whatever it is, it doesn't matter.
Now, the first pair we're going to look at is what I labelled the unisex pair. I don't know if they are actually unisex, but we saw them on Zach and a couple of guys
and they
look so good.
Yeah.
So these are called the Mare, and they're the first pair that we're going to look at in detail. Not an aviator style, an aviator shape, but there's something a bit aviator about
them. There is, isn't there?
Like a bit, what was her name in Top Gun, the chick?
Oh, she was gorgeous. Was
Kelly McGillis?
Kelly, yes. She wore...
Kelly McGinnis. McGillis?
I remember that. I don't remember what
it was. Would you have got that if I hadn't said that?
I was going to say Kelly, but I couldn't remember her last name.
Kelly McGinnis.
Okay, I love that movie.
I know.
That was so
good.
They all look so sexy
but
in their glasses.
That's right. That was all about her walking down with the glasses.
She looked fantastic.
Yeah, and this has got.
It's got that feel and look, hasn't it?
That's right, but the actual aviator shape.
Yeah.
I don't think you can pull it off. You're like a 65-year-old lady wearing a nice blazer and a thing and an aviator.
Yeah, it's not quite.
This is more elegant, more sophisticated. So. I just want to show you the detail. We've seen them on Rosie, but here's what makes them special. Here's what makes Brera special. So lightweight, the Colombian resin lenses, which is really what most people are using in good quality sunnies.
Exactly.
We're not talking about the cheap plastic lenses here. You've got the beautiful soft nose pads, which we've all said do not dig in. Are lightweight and lovely to wear. You've got the tortoise shell.
They call it the Havana. I love that because that's that retro thing.
Is.
You know, South American.
Yes.
It's just got that, you know.
And there's the frames. The frames on these make these.
I think so.
The frames are gorgeous. So you've got like a thicker, can you see that? Like a thicker sort of a gold, but it's not gold.
It's actually a bit of blush. Can you see? It's just slightly.
I don't know, something about the gold has been toned down.
It has. It's
like
not a bright yellow.
Gold, not a rose gold, but not a bright yellow gold. So this is them. I'm just going to pop them on now so you can see them on me as well. So different face shape to Rosie. And I think they suit. And here's the thing about the Breras, they do suit. And of course, you've got that UV protection as well.
Most
Rosie.
Importantly, you've got to have UV protection.
I've got sun damage in my eyes.
Have you? From...
Yes, well, so.
Okay, tell us the story.
We've got heaps of time.
I'll keep going, Justine. Okay. Tell us the story.
So people with pigmentation, yeah. I've got melasma, so it's just a natural overpigmentation yeah. of the skin. Can't be fixed, can't be lasered off because my body just produces too much melanin. So I've got the patches of brown skin.
Okay.
I get that from my dad, thank you. We're also prone to that in the eyes.
Yeah.
So it's, so basically,
okay.
the optometrist, so I've got little sort of brown spots in my eyes, totally fine, but it should not get worse. They don't want it to get worse.
Okay.
So my optometrist, lovely girl, seem too young. That's how you know you're getting older. When the police officer that's giving you the speeding ticket, you're like, hey, how old are you?
18.
I know. Well, my optometrist the other day seemed a little young for my liking, but anyway, I believe her. Yes, I have to wear sunnies, she said, literally everywhere outdoors. So you can't just jump in the car one day, oh, I forgot my sunnies.
Yeah.
No, turn around, go. Because it does damage your eyes.
Of course the sun. It does.
I think people are often, like I'll say to my husband, did you forget your sunnies at home today? He works outdoors. He'll go the whole day without
sunnies. My husband's the same.
Mental.
Does not wear sunglasses. But we girls know better. You have to protect your eyes.
Oh, yes, that's exactly right.
Because, yeah, you've got to keep... The thing about it is you can take these everywhere. You've got one in the car, one in the house, one at work, you know, but you will always be protecting your eyes.
Yeah, you'll never be without sunnies because you're getting three pairs here as well. So this is the first pair. Let's go over to the lovely Sage and have a look. Look, if you get these on and you love them, great. But I think you might want to give these to your son, to your husband.
Truly,
because
yes.
they are unisex. So here's for $33.
I know.
A pair of designer
sunglasses
designed in Italy as a gift.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
$33. Like, it's crazy. They're high quality. They're durable. They're sleek. They're glamorous.
Look at Sage. Looking very sexy.
Look at her. She's off. She's off there. Well, I mean, they do remind me of those Hollywood stars. We're talking about Katharine Hepburn. Strong personality. Striking. A bit like you, Jazzy.
Yes.
Yes. That's
Thanks.
Right. Yeah.
Thanks, Rosie. You'll say anything to borrow my clothes.
I
won't
will.
You?
I will.
Won't you?
Absolutely.
Actually, I think that dress was originally yours.
I think it was too. I wasn't going to mention that.
And then I wore it for the Balanced Essentials launch.
I think we're going to call you the diva. You need those diva glasses
now. Let's change to the diva.
I think it's time for the diva. These are the perfect sunglasses for Justine.
Nice segue.
The diva.
Nice segue.
Okay, go, girl.
Here we are. Like a soft, but I love these on you because even in the Jackie O collection, there's a pinker pair, isn't there?
There is, yeah.
And they look so good
on you. Yeah, the blush. We're talking about that blush, sort of rose look.
And also on trend, because the big trend with sunnies at the moment is the cat eye. Not everyone can pull off a cat eye pair, like a dramatic cat eye sunnies, and they're going to date.
That's right.
But what they've done, and if we have a look at Rosie, they've slightly edited that trend to just create a little cat eye there on each side. It's a nod to what's happening right now in sunglasses, but you could still wear these in 10 years' time.
Exactly.
But remember, this is working out at $33 for this pair. Colombian resin lenses. You've got the lightweight frame, the nose pads there as well, the Italian design on these. They come with the case and they're classic.
They are.
That's not like a bright pink.
No, it's not.
It's almost like an opal.
It is. It's a dusty pink. It's opalesque.
Yes.
I don't know if you can say that word, but it's just really soft and beautiful. The other thing about this slight cat eye design, it's only tiny. It actually lifts your face.
It does facelift.
It's like a small facelift.
Yes,
I know. It sounds crazy, but it does. It lifts the face.
No, because the eye is drawn upwards. Now, let's have a look at the detail on the actual, what do you call it? The temple.
On the temple.
Temple. Look at that.
Yeah, isn't that beautiful?
That's not what you're going to get in the $20 pair of sunnies.
Definitely not.
At the low-end department
store. No. No, okay. That is sleek.
It's... And you know what? Some of you might say, no thanks, I like to spend my $400 or $500 on my mamuchis or my fafadas.
Yeah, those ones.
Fine.
Of course.
That's fine. Go ahead and do that because you're also getting an amazing pair of sunnies there as well. But some people can't afford that. Maybe you've got the kids, grandkids clawing them off your face. And maybe you're going to lose them, sit on them.
You lose them, you sit on them. Things happen.
Yeah.
And this is an affordable way to get designer glasses.
Yeah.
Affordable, three different styles.
And I love the fact that here you've got a wardrobe of sunglasses. Mm. So Brera have put together a capsule for you. They've said, here are the three looks at the moment. Here you've got a lovely winter pair. You've got a beautiful light summer pair. You've got a gorgeous pair for holidays. You've got a unisex pair if you want to share them with your partner or give them away. So this retro collection is about classic looks, a little bit of a nod to the past, but still something that you can wear 10 years into the future. And that's not always the case with designer sunnies because sometimes they're very, very trendy and then you might spend a lot and then not like them in 10 years. But all three looks from Brera, Italian design, for $99.
That's ridiculous.
Because we dropped the price.
I know, I'm loving it. I could not believe it when they said $99.
Absolutely. Now, what I am hearing is there is a small call wait time on the phone lines, as you can imagine. 1325.80 is our number. If you don't want to hold on the phone lines for an operator, go to our website, openshop.com.au. Someone will pick up that phone in seconds, but you can fast track your order by going to the website. And of course, the item number 301161. You'll get free delivery. So we're going to send them out to you in their beautiful gift box.
I love that. My Jackie O's came in that and I was just so rapt.
Yes, Rosie bought the Jackie O's. So you get your storage box. You can use that for your three pairs of Brera sunnies, or you might like to take that away with you for jewellery or whatever.
I think so.
And you'll get a random colour, either red, green or
they're
blush.
They're all lovely.
So they're all
they
lovely.
Really
it's
are.
Exciting. And you get the three cases with each pair and two are collapsible, Rosie.
Yeah, I love the collapsible. Look at this. I love it. Look, it comes with the beautiful boxes, of course. Oh, there it is, the collapsible box. So you've got three individual cases. You've got the free storage gift box, which is beautiful, and the three classic designs, Italian-inspired, beautiful designs, all for $99.
Yeah, and I think the minute you slip on your Mare, your Diva or your Allen, any pair, or even if you picked up the other collection last week, whatever you, when you slip on the Breras, you feel that quality because they are very light, they're very, very sleek, and you look around them and you think, okay, these look like expensive designer sunnies. And if you go to Brera, you can pay $200 or $300 per pair. But of course, the great thing with home shopping is that you're sort of going direct through us.
Exactly.
And it's really, really easy to get good prices.
And as Luke was saying, our producer, he said, it is exclusive to Open Shop. So these prices are so amazing. How can you go past it? I just think for Christmas, you've got to pick up a box, honestly.
Yeah.
Get them, give a couple away, keep a couple, whatever it is.
Well,
but,
look,
I mean, really.
Especially if you've got daughters or daughters-in-laws or maybe your mum. So worst case scenario. Let's do the worst case scenario.
All right, what is
Nobody, look, I don't think anybody is going to not like all three or not suit all three. I think that would be a highly unusual situation.
Mm-hmm.
Worst case scenario. You have to give two pairs away.
That's right.
One pair to your daughter, one pair to your sister, or one pair to your mum, or something. That's two Chrissy presents.
I know, gone.
It's not like you lost the money.
And I can tell you, it's a unique gift.
Yeah, that's
true. Who gives beautiful designer sunglasses as a gift? And
that's
they are,
so true.
I mean, if I got that as a gift, I'd be like, thank you.
Yeah.
Have I been special or what? Why have I been so
good? My mother will, she must have 100, but she'd love sunnies.
Yeah.
If
yeah.
she unwrapped those, she would absolutely love them. And what about your daughter, Rosie?
Oh, she would love them. I think she'd look good in these.
What's her name?
Ali or Alex.
Oh, it's,
yeah, I call her Ali. Ali, it's so good.
She's an Alex.
She's
an Alexandra.
She's an Alexandra.
Oh, is beauty.
Yes, I know.
And then she just got Ali.
Yeah, Ali's really good. I think, yes, Ali. It's like, hi, Ali. How are you going? It's very easy. I think these would look really good on her. Yeah. She is 28.
Yeah.
Okay, so you pop these on, I think she could look. This is a style that's funky. It's like, you know, edgy.
Is that her dog that you walk or your dog? I saw it on Instagram.
I don't know. No, no, it's cats. Cats.
No, there was a dog.
Bengal.
There was a post. Someone was looking after a dog.
No, we were looking after the cat. Bengal, like the tiger-looking cat.
No.
They're amazing.
I must be getting confused.
Oh, they're great cats.
I love
cats.
A Bengal. Is that yours?
No, it's hers. She's got two.
Oh,
and we walk
lovely.
Them. We walk
oh,
the Bengals.
Oh, that's what I was seeing.
Yeah, you were.
I just assumed it was.
There you go. It's not a dog. It's a cat.
Yes, yeah, so they're indoor cats
yeah,
like mine.
Yeah, exactly.
All cats should be indoors.
They
people.
Should.
Let's look at Sage in these. So how are the cats when you walk them? Did you?
Oh, they're great. You put them on a little lead and they sort of slink around and they take you on a walk.
Yes, but are you walking them out in general streets?
Yes, down the park.
The cats.
The cats walk down the park.
That is the cutest thing I've ever seen.
So they could walk them with these gorgeous sunnies.
And they're
on.
Not freaked out?
No, no. Well, they sometimes, if you know, a dog, but
noise.
They actually stand up to the dogs.
And would you walk them daily?
No, probably no. Once a week.
Yes, just
you don't
for
want
a
to
treat.
Overdo it.
No.
For a treat.
Yes.
They go, meow, can
yeah.
I go out now?
Yeah. Oh, that's amazing.
I know. Walk them with these sunnies and you look cool. You've got the Bengal cat and you've got the sunnies on and you're like, whoa.
Oh. Gosh, we must talk more about that.
Yeah.
Sorry, what are we doing, Luke? I'm reeling from the Bengal cats going for a walk. They are beautiful though, aren't they?
They are beautiful.
And what's their temperament like, Rosie?
They're a little wild.
Oh, they're a bit naughty.
Yeah, they're
they?
A bit naughty.
Well, because you know I just rescued a black and white.
Oh, did you?
Yes. Male.
Oh, beautiful.
And I've never are these male or female these cats?
Male and female.
Okay, so here's the thing. Mm-hmm. I've never had male cats before, only
okay.
a female, and they've always been a bit bitchy, okay?
The females?
I loved them, but they were a bit
yeah,
like...
Yeah, they can be.
You know. And then we got a boy.
Yeah.
He's only one.
Yeah.
This is the friendliest.
They're beautiful. Male
cats.
And then
cats. I put it on Facebook going, sorry, is there something about male cats? And then I got all these people saying that actually the male black and whites are really, in terms of friendliness, as friendly as you can get with
well,
a cat.
Well, I have a male cat, Simba, Burmese, coochie, smoochie, beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, I suppose we better get back to
I'm
it.
I'm sorry, Luke, I'm talking about cats. So
we
I'm
love
sorry.
Our...
but no, honestly, I never knew that.
You know what? Male cats... They are the best. I used to always have female cats. Now I'm in love.
That's right. He's all over me.
Oh,
like a
I know. They are. Males do
him.
Do that.
I love it.
Males do.
Yes. He's all over my rescue greyhound as well. But the greyhound's a bit like, can you just give me some space? Okay. Rescue a greyhound. They're the best. Everyone.
Yes.
All right. Let's talk about this collection. Should be $149 down to $99 tonight. You get all three pairs of Brera Sunnies.
Amazing.
Italian design. You get the cases and you even get the beautiful...
The wardrobe.
Wardrobe. So you can choose your Sunnies. There's a pair for everyone. There's even a unisex pair in this collection. They're lightweight, they're durable, they have the quality Colombian resin lenses, and they're working out at $33 a pair tonight, and they even have free delivery. You have been loving Brera here at Open Shop, so welcome to the party, everybody. If you were thinking $149 was okay, maybe you're on the fence, maybe you picked up the Jackie O collection and now you're going for $99.
Yes.
I'm going to get the retros as well, because like handbags, you can never have too many Sunnies. We'll
I agree.
Back just after this.
Oh,
So what a huge night. We've just had our beautiful makeup artist Mel run over and go, I just bought them.
Yes.
I just bought them because you can't go wrong.
I know.
There's not, as Rosie says, there's not a dud pair.
No, there's not.
You know,
three designer sunnies for $99.
It's
awesome. I mean, it's crazy.
What pair? Oh, yeah, we've got the same pair.
Yeah,
on.
These are lovely. I'm really into these, actually. We want to go the mare now.
Hold
Luke
on one second.
The mare.
These are also a bit of a cat eye.
They are.
So there's
also.
Two sort of a cat eye shape.
Yeah.
Just if you're buying for shape, these ones and the pink ones, and then the mare, which are
Let's
the unisex
put the mare.
Ones.
Oh, yes.
These are not a round, but they're slightly different.
They're glamorous.
Yeah, can you see they're slightly different in there?
Yeah, they are.
These are the ones that sold me with Brera because these look like $300.
They do, don't they? These are exquisite. They really are. They're sleek, they're chic.
Nearly
they're
went.
They're glamorous.
I'm just going to show everyone the frames on these.
Yeah,
that's
have a look. Yeah,
it's
that's
special.
The difference. Exactly.
You're not going to find something like this. This, just at the,
I know.
You know, the
you
chain.
You can see the quality.
There it is. There.
You really can.
Look at that.
They are a beautiful shape. The metal is really stunning. It really is. They're exquisite. They really are. I mean, you look at sunnies and then you look at these and you know they are quality.
Look at that.
There's the Havana tip.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
It's that
and
vintage
then,
look.
Of course, you've got the. There's the nose pads through there that don't pinch either.
No.
And it's really these little marks, these little, you see these little marks of distinction. Take a look at this. It's not yellow gold.
No, it's not.
Which is a bit gaudy and sunny, isn't
be.
It?
It can
it's
be.
It's a brushed gold.
It is, it is. And it's not, it doesn't stick out. Like, you're not going to put them on and go, ooh, you know, they're too shiny. They are not.
No.
They are actually a very, they're toned down, they are classic, they are a really elegant glass.
So this is the unisex pair that you're getting up working at $33. We're going to go over to Miss Sage, who's wearing them as well. Three different face shapes.
Yep, that's right.
And everybody wearing the same pair of sunglasses tonight. And also, can I say, different outfits. So Sage looks like she's going New Year's Eve, Christmas Day, cocktail party. You know, this is quite a sexy dress. Rosie's more elegant in the lace, looking a bit like she might be going to a nice high tea. And I'm all business in the suit.
You are.
And everybody suits these sunnies.
Yeah, it does. I mean, it's amazing. We all, you wear the same sunnies, everyone looks good.
Yeah.
Depending, it doesn't matter what outfit you're wearing.
No.
They are, because they're high quality, because they're a beautiful design.
Let's go to the second pair. So that's our unisex pair. Mm. Look, it's really a ladies' pair, but we just think a guy could wear them because when the guy put them on, the guys around here,
they look good.
Really good.
Yeah, absolutely. And so these are the diva, yours, Justine.
I love them.
These are your diva because you are the true diva.
I am.
You know, what can I say?
What have you heard? What have you heard?
Everything.
Rosie? It's
I've
all lies.
I've heard everything.
It's all lies. It's all true, actually. I like, again, that you're getting a summery vibe with
this
these.
This is it. They're very light.
But not, they're not pink.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
They're soft.
Yes. Oh, I have to say hello to my kindergarten teacher.
Oh, go.
She asked Mrs. Emery. Sorry, I forgot to say, when I was in kindergarten, my kindergarten teacher, Mrs. Emery, still watches Open Shop and said, can I say hello? Absolutely,
really?
I can. Hello, Mrs.
Oh,
Emery.
Oh, that's so cute.
Although she probably doesn't remember this, but she did wash my mouth out with soap.
I'm sure she does remember this.
And it wasn't a cat. I don't remember what I said. I do just remember.
Oh, it was nothing to do with it.
Soap that I do remember a couple of. She'll hate me telling this. She goes, it may not have. You know when you have memories and you go, did that actually happen?
I know.
Or not?
Was it a dream? A bad dream.
She might have just threatened to wash my mouth
probably,
out with soap.
I think so.
Love you, Mrs. Emery. Thanks for still watching. So a light sort of summery sort of pair.
Again, that lovely, just the toned down cat eye.
Yeah.
Lifting the face, looking really good.
Yeah.
You know.
And they're not oversized.
No.
So these aren't oversized sunnies. So if you have a more petite face, I've got a long, narrow face.
Yeah, looking at that,
yes,
that's true.
I do have, thanks.
So, sorry, Justin. I didn't mean it
the
like
way
that.
You went.
No.
Oh, yes.
No, I
you
mean
did.
You have that shape face. Not saying long and narrow, it's a petite face.
Thank you. But they're not too wide,
exactly.
Which sunnies can be for me. And what would you say? Is Sage a heart-shaped face?
I think so. She has more of a broad...
The high cheekbones?
Yeah. Sage, what do you...
Yes, I think I'm a bit of a blend between a heart shape and a round face.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So if you look at Sage, they're not looking like they're too narrow for her.
No.
Or that she needs wider sunnies. So they look great on Sage as well. And they're not... Sage has got high cheekbones. They're not sitting up.
That's right. And that's the other thing. So one thing I've noticed about these, they don't actually rest... on
that
cheek.
True.
And do you notice with some sunglasses it leaves an indent on the cheek?
That is
none
so
of that.
True.
None of that, because
they're
they so fit
light.
So perfectly.
And the other thing, even though you've got the sun protection, so you must protect your eyes from the sun.
Yeah.
So even though you have that sun protection, it's not so dark that we can't work here with these on.
Actually,
because we have to read all our monitors. You know, they don't make... You could be driving through a tunnel. One of my little pet peeves with sunnies is having to take them off in a tunnel.
Yes.
So I like them to adapt somewhat.
Yeah,
and we
true.
Now have these on here and I don't feel like everything's gone too
actually,
dark.
That's very true. That's a really good point. That's
it's
a really good point.
It's just cutting the glare.
Because sometimes with my darker sunglasses, I'm putting them on, taking them off, you know, because of the... Because they're too dark.
Yes. Mm. So that's our second pair. Let's just pop on our third pair.
Oh, yes.
And then we're going to give you that deal, everybody. Down to $99. We've taken $50 off the three pairs
such a
tonight.
Great price.
This is another slightly cat eye shape, all black, but it's a gunmetal finish and a slightly almost mirrored finish to the Allens. You've got that beautiful sleek arm on the side and you've got a very sexy pair of sunnies.
I think so.
Wear again with a suit.
Oh, it looks so good.
A lace dress.
Yeah.
Whether it's mine or Rosie's, and let's not split hairs. And then we've got Miss Sage wearing...
Looking so
is
good,
that, would you
so
say,
hot.
A bit of a party dress.
I think so. I mean, they look hot. I have to say, they are a great, great design.
I think these are the best on Sage.
I
these
do too.
Ones,
I think they look really good on her.
I think they do as well.
They suit her.
How do they feel on your face, Sage?
I do like these ones. I think I like the extra protection.
Yes.
Yeah. Which ones? So would these be your favourite?
They're all great. But, yeah, I think I like these ones. It suits the dress.
They look really good on you.
Yeah, they do, actually. And there's that cat eye finish. So the big trend in sunnies at the moment is the cat eye
shape. It is.
It's the but. Some of them are ridiculous.
Yeah, I know. You can't wear them.
You can't.
Not everyone. You have to be like 18 and hip and happening, you know?
Yeah, little skinny.
Yeah, exactly.
Little things. I mean, crazy. Yeah. These are designed. This is a collection Brera put together and they are designed as a capsule that are classic in their look. So you can pull these out in 10 years' time. The quality's there, so they're not going to have buckled or warped or whatever happens to sunnies. You're still going to have that beautiful UV protection. You can put these on your face in a decade's time and still look on trend. They're not so pigeonholed into a shape that they're like, oh, they're 1980s. Like aviators at the moment, they're not really in the aviators.
No, they're
right
not.
Now.
And that's the thing. But I think just what you said, there's something that you can hold on to and you'll pull them out over the years and they'll just always look good.
And you can store them.
Oh, yeah, don't we love that?
In your amazing storage box that you're getting with the mirror as well. I think that's a great one to put in your suitcase because it's flat.
Yeah.
So if you're going on that cruise to that island or maybe you're going to Europe or something, going on a special holiday, you can put all your jewels. You might only be taking one pair or
and
maybe
put your jewels in the other.
And put your jewels in the other.
Put your jewels in there.
You know.
You know those jewels
that
we all like to have.
We all the whether it's fake or real, you can
doesn't
put it in
matter.
There. I'd love that you get this.
Because I do too.
This is the sort of thing I have to say. I tell you this as well. I don't know how much time we've got, but Rosie, the other day I had to go buy
what
a jewellery box.
What
like,
for?
Long story. Let's not get into it.
Once again.
But it was a jewel. I needed like a ring.
Yeah.
Oh, you go and try and find one of those.
You can't.
Yeah, you go and find one.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Just you cannot find them anywhere. So I go into a jeweler and he's like, these cost me a fortune. So he wanted me to pay like $20 for the box because he said he has to order a certain amount. Oh. So even he didn't want to give one away.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
I was like, my point is, if you go out to try, God knows what you're going to find if you try and find a sunglass box or a jewellery box.
You won't find one.
Like, that's what I'm saying. That's a lovely bonus for under $100 to get that, as well as one case that's collapsible.
Two cases
collapsible. And your third hard case that you're getting, as well as the sunglass wardrobe,
so good.
Three pairs of designer sunglasses, free delivery down from $149 to $99. Now, we're live tonight, so I want to say...
Crazy.
I want to say, I don't know how many repeats this show will get.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, we don't know.
No.
So what's today, a Thursday?
Yes.
Hopefully we'll get maybe a repeat if you're watching us on a Saturday
probably
Sunday. I don't know how fast these will go, but I will tell you this.
Be quick.
People have been waiting.
I know, that's the thing. $33 a pair.
Yeah.
For designer, Italian designer sunnies.
It's brilliant.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
A fabulous gift. Honestly, keep one, give a couple away.
That's what I said.
Who cares?
We said worst case scenario there's a pair you don't like.
Yes.
Merry Christmas, Mum.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, Ali.
Exactly.
Merry Christmas.
I'm definitely giving her a pair.
Sage, come over.
Yee-hee. It was so good having you here.
Thanks.
Looking so sensational.
Oh, we've all got... Let's quickly put on a different pair. You
which
those on, Sage.
Okay.
And you put the blush ones on.
Oh, put the blush ones. The diva. Okay. I have to be the diva.
Here we go. All three pairs.
Even though there's only one
all
diva here.
All three pairs for $100. Three pairs of designer sunnies from Brera 301 161. Bye-bye.